rotation. We do startup procedures to get familiar with the controls, make sure the attachments work properly, and to cycle the hydraulic fluid through the system. Let me demonstrate.